either from the district judge concerned or even from the judicial officer complained against, that has certainly raised our confidence, and in that manner we have certainly improved the quality of dispensation of justice and quality of our judgment. The Honorable Chief Justice and the members of the Honorable Administrative Committee have most recently taken a step to upgrade the post of Superintendent of the Session Court, who has been given the nomenclature of staff officer, and also they have been promoted, that seat has been, post has been upgraded to the staff officer. That is also a wonderful step to be remembered all time to come. The Honorable Chief Justice had graciously consented the establishment of model criminal trial courts and then model civil appellate court, and that is the model courts throughout the province worked really hard and contributed a lot to reduce the agonies of long-standing trials of the litigants and reduced the backlog very visibly. Like we have just witnessed that the Honorable Chief Justice has taken very keen interest to reduce the litigation involving the overseas Pakistanis. The Honorable Chief Justice himself visited different countries and attended the programs arranged for the by the overseas Pakistani in order to cater their problems faced by them in the litigation. These are the few steps which were taken by my Lord for the betterment and welfare of the district judiciary and the litigant public. In the confidence, support, encouragement given by your Lordship, we have decided more than 100,000 cases in District Rawalpindi only in 11 months. The confidence given by your Lordship and the Honorable Lahore High Court that no frivolous complaints shall be entertained against the judicial officers, against any judicial officer, we discouraged the frivolous litigation. And I would draw your Lordship's attention that in District Rawalpindi, the total institution of the cases in 11 months of 2018 was 100 102,000. And in 11 months of 2019, 97,000 cases were filed. So the discouraged frivolous litigation reduced or decreased the institution of cases by 3,620. So those two figures taken together, my Lord, would reflect that in these 11 months in 2019, we have almost reduced 9,000 cases in District Rawalpindi. Like the judicial officers of Rawalpindi, Enatuk, and the secretary, all the judicial officers really work very hard. And your lordship will be glad to know that in Jhelum, no murder case is pending in any court of law. Similarly, in Chagwal, all the judges of District Judiciary Chagwal, by their hard work, reduced the backlog as compared to the last year. In order to go for infrastructure, a new mosque has been constructed in the judicial complex, my lord, at Rawalpindi, to facilitate the litigant public of Tehsil headquarters. Record room at Kallar Saidan Tehsil and Kahota Tehsil has been made functional. All the decided cases of Tehsil headquarters Kahota and Kallar Saidan have been shifted there, so that the litigant public and the members of the bar may obtain certified copies of the decided cases without any hassle. 30 numbers of judicial accommodations have been completed at Rawalpindi. Those are also functional. Your Lordship, just witness the clips as we have constructed, and Your Lordship was kind enough to inaugurate the state-of-the-art judicial rest house at Rawalpindi for the judicial officer, not only from the Punjab but also from whole of the country. New record room has also been constructed at Rawalpindi headquarters. The daycare center for female judicial officers also has been established. Those are the efforts of district judiciary to pay back and to make an attempt to return the love and affection given by my lord and the other honorable members of the administrative committee and the other honorable judges. My Lord spends a wonderful time at the bench, taking care of all the judicial work and the judicial officers. I am short of words to express my feeling, but I wish from the core of my heart every success of life for your lordship and pray to the Allah Almighty that He may be ever merciful and kind to your Lordship in this world and hereafter. Thank you very much, my Lord. Now I would request your Lordship Mr. Muhammad Yar Bilana, then a district and session judge Chakwal, to express his feelings. Mr. Muhammad Yar Bilana, please.
Honorable Chief Justice, Lahore High Court, Lahore, Sardar Muhammad Shamim Khan Sahib. Honorable Senior Judge, Lahore High Court, Rawalpindi Bench, Mr. Justice Atif Mahmood Sahib. Honorable Ex-Chief Justice of Lahore High Court, Khaja Imtiaz Ahmad Sahib. Honorable Judges of Lahore High Court, Rawalpindi Bench, my dear District Judges and my dear Judicial Officers. It's really a moment of great pleasure, honor and privilege to express myself on this quoted occasion of send-off to be said as bidding farewell to the outgoing Honorable Chief Justice and a small fry of judicial fraternity like me feels really difficult to express his feelings on such an occasion where even a jurist or a more learned fellow would be in much difficulty to express his feelings. My affiliation with the Honorable Chief Justice dates back to somewhere in 1986, when after having done my LLB from Punjab University, and on my search, I found his person to be helpful in guiding me as how to prepare for a competitive examination, be that a provincial civil service examination or civil services of Pakistan, as his Lordship had been very gracious and passed that examination of civil services, to my best recollection of memory, in 1984. Or be 1985. And all of us know well that those were the days when academies were not working in order to impart you the requisite information for preparation of competitive examination, more so in a very remote area like Rahim Yar Khan. And when I trespassed into the chamber of the Honorable Judge, at that time, His Lordship had been practicing law in Rahim Yar Khan. I found a person ever ready to render help to a person who is even unknown to him. And His Lordship extended his all possible help to me as well for the purposes of selection of subjects. And finally, it was His grace and the opportunity provided to me, as well as the sharing of knowledge, that I was also able to pass that examination. And after that, I left that service and then joined the judiciary again. Although the office of the Honorable Chief Justice of a big province, which attends 9 sub-nationality over this globe, is not a less office with enormous issues, host of issues, and limited time to correspond to them. But every one of us is really conversant with the fact that his honor's wisdom, sagacity, and committedness has very wonderfully responded to all those issues in a small span of time. To my best feelings and knowledge, the Honorable Chief Justice had noted all issues, devised a very comprehensive policy as how to come up successful in all arenas of judicial dispensations. And in all those areas, perhaps it were the litigants who were His Honor's first choice as to what are their feelings, what are their issues, how those issues are to be resolved in a short span of time and with a limited number of judicial officers who are charged with number of cases every day to cater for and decide. And in all his sagacity, the Honorable Chief Justice take one decision to which is to my mind a very, very important decision, and that was that His Honor at the first day of his assumption of charge as Chief Justice of Lahore High Court passed an order that the district and session judge who heads a district would remain in his district only and only if he delivers well. If he himself decides cases as are required under the High Court rules and orders. And by this message, perhaps every one of us got the good message that he would only remain in the field if he works well, if he delivers. And in this way, our all judicial officers and brothers and sisters took pains. They worked day and night, and it's why today we have been able to reduce the pendency of cases to a great level, as that has been earlier described and detailed by my brother Rana Masood Akhtar in his detailed discourse here. Your Honor, you possess such characteristics which are endowed and blessed by the Allah Almighty to His chosen few. This is not flattery, this is reality. The kindness, the generosity in your person was to such a level that your single decision of defreezing of our special judicial allowance, which had been defreezed by government for years and years, and although that was available to other judicial officers in three other provinces, but that was refused to Punjab, and by your efforts, we got that, and perhaps each one of us had been benefited by at least 40 to 75,000 per month, which is not less help, financial help, which you rendered for us. And it's why we are standing here and making true feelings that, Your Honor, we are sending you because this is the dictate of law, the dictate of practice, the lasting, you see, laws that we have to honor for those. But you would remain in our hearts, in our feelings. We cannot send you out from our hearts because you have earned this respect from us due to your commitment, sincerity, and devotion towards district judiciary and also towards the entire system as a whole. God bless you also all the way, wherever you remain, under the auspices and the help of Allah the Almighty. And at the end, I would say that perhaps the most renowned poet verse of Allama Iqbal is meant for persons like you, the personalities like you. And I present that in a very, with a soul-searching voice, that sir, you are our Honorable Chief Justice, but you are our elder brother as well. God Almighty bless you all the way. Thank you very much.
Jo Malik Hare Hare Da Usda Name Chitaran Wala Har Medan Na Hare Da Tur Gaya Muhabta Wale Yaar Muhammad Jaye Kede Paase Dil Nahi Lagda Yaar Muhammad Te Jaye Kede Paase Hijr tera je pani mange te main khoon na de geda dil karda कोल बिठा के मैं दर्द पूरा
नहमदु व नसल्ली अला रसूलिल करीम अम्मा बाद औजु बिललाहि मिनश्शैतानिर रजीम Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Honorable Judges of Lahore High Court, Lahore, Rawalpindi Bench, Janab Khaja Iqtiyaz Sahab, ex-Chief Justice Lahore High Court, Lahore, Janab Altaf Ibrahim Qureshi Sahab, ex-Judge Lahore High Court, Lahore, acting Chief Election Commissioner, Janab Session Judge Rawalpindi, Session Judges of Chakwal and Jhelum, Excader ke Session Judge Sahiban, District Judiciary ke baki jitne bhi additional Session Judges, several judges hain, Executive ke kuch log hain. Ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum. Main District Judiciary Rawalpindi ka tehe dil se mashkoor hoon ke unhone itna khoobsurat farewell ka ehtimam kiya. Main aapki is mohabbat ko hamesha yaad rakhunga aur kabhi bhi bhula na paunga. Janab Session Judge Rawalpindi aur Session Judge Chakwal ne mere bare mein jo bhi farmaya main unka intihai mashkoor hoon. Ye mere liye ek sarmaya hai aur lekin main apne aap ko sachi baat is qabil nahi samajhta. District Judiciary hamare judicial system ka ek ahem satoon hai aur जो ट्रायल का काम होता है वो डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी में ही होता है चाहे वो सिविल ट्रायल हो वो मर्डर ट्रायल हो तो मेन काम जो है
वो डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी ही करती है, हमारे पास तो सिर्फ एपलेट वर्क होता है। अगर डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी सही फैसले करे, मेरिट पे फैसले करे, तो हमारा काम बहुत इजी और आसान हो जाता है। जाते जाते मैं आप लोगों से ये गुजारिश करूंगा कि मेरिट पे फैसले करें, कानून के मुताबिक फैसले करें, और आपके फैसले जो हैं वो सुप्रीम कोर्ट तक अपहेल्ड हों तो फिर ही मज़ा है। मुझे याद है जब मैंने चीफ जस्टिस का ओहदा संभाला था तो मैंने फौरी तौर पे डायरेक्शन एक इशू की थी, तो मैं बड़ा मशकूर हूँ डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी का कि उन्होंने सिर्फ 3 महीनों में 8.25 लाख केसेस को डिसाइड किया। और प्रॉबेबली ये हिस्ट्री में पहली दफ़ा था कि इतनी कम मुद्दत में इतने ज़्यादा केसेस डिसाइड हुए। और इस बात को मुझे अच्छी तरह याद है, मीडिया ने, अखबारों ने हर चीज़ वो बड़ा हाईलाइट किया था कि हिस्ट्री में ये फर्स्ट टाइम ऐसा हुआ है कि इतने शॉर्ट टाइम में इतने केसेस डिसाइड हुए। तो इसका मैं आप सब लोगों का तहे दिल से मशकूर हूँ। इसके अलावा हमने चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ पाकिस्तान के साथ बैठ के कुछ मर्डर कोर्ट्स भी बनाई, जिसमें मर्डर केसेस के हवाले से और सिविल केसेस के हवाले से, फैमिली केसेस के हवाले से मुख्तलिफ। तो माशाल्लाह डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी ने बहुत ही मेहनत करके, उसको जितना भी अप्रिशिएट किया जाए कम है, कि वो केसेस, मर्डर केसेस जो साल हर साल नहीं डिसाइड होते थे वो चंद दिनों में हो गए और पेंडेंसी बहुत कम हुई। जज कोई भी हो, चाहे वो डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी से हो, हाई कोर्ट का हो, सुप्रीम कोर्ट का हो, हमारा एक ही स्टेक होल्डर है लिटिगेंट, जो बड़ा गरीब है, उसको इंसाफ फ्राहम करना जो है वो हमारा काम है। और अगर खुदा ना खास्ता हम उसको इंसाफ फ्राहम ना कर सके या सही फैसला ना कर सके, तो हम ना सिर्फ यहाँ बल्कि आखरत में भी अल्लाह के जवाब दे होंगे। इसलिए मैं दुआ को हूँ कि अल्लाह ताला आप सबको, मुझे भी और तमाम जज साहबान को सही फैसले करने की तौफीक नसीब फरमाए। जज माशरे में एक बाइज़त पेशा है, और जहाँ अल्लाह ताला ने आपको इस दुनिया में इज़्ज़त दी है, वहाँ आखरत में भी आपके लिए एक बहुत बड़ा इनाम रखा गया है। अगर एक जज सही फैसले कर रहा है तो यकीन जानिए कोई आलिम, कोई वली, कोई पीर, कुछ कोई भी उसका मुकाबला नहीं कर सकता। इसलिए कि अगर एक जज एक दिन में सही फैसले करता है तो यकीन जानिए उसको 60 साल की मकबूल नफली इबादत के बराबर सवाब होता है। तो इससे बड़ा इनाम कोई नहीं है। और अगर खुदा ना खास्ता कोई जज जानबूझ के गलत फैसला करता है तो उसका फिर अल्लाह माफ़ करे बहुत ही दर्दनाक अंजाम होगा। मैंने आप लोगों के लिए जो काम किए वो आपका राइट था, जो जुडिशियल अनाउंस रिफ्रीज किया गया वो आपका राइट था, ज़ाहिर है तमाम सूबों में हो गया था, तो आपका ना होना ये आपके साथ बड़ी ज्यादती थी। इसी तरह आपको गाड़ियाँ दी गई, बल्कि मुझे याद पड़ता है कि सेशन जज साहबान को तो नई गाड़ियाँ दी गई हैं और बाकी जितने जज साहबान हैं वो उनको अच्छी गाड़ियाँ दी गई हैं, पहले से जो है वो बेहतर दी गई। इसका मतलब सिर्फ यही था कि आपको बेहतर सहूलियात दी जाएं ताकि आप बेहतर अंदाज में काम कर सकें। मैंने अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह अपने दौर में जुडिशियल एकेडमी को भी फाइल किया और तकरीबन पूरा साल हम तमाम डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी के जज साहबान को ट्रेनिंग दिलवा रहे हैं और एक जनरल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम भी हमने सजेस्ट किया जिसके तहत तकरीबन हर जज को एक साल में ज़रूर और कंपलसरी है कि उसको ट्रेनिंग लेना होती है। तो इस ट्रेनिंग की वजह से आप लोगों का मियार, क्योंकि ट्रेनिंग इंसान हमारा प्रोफेशन ऐसा है कि हमें हर लम्हा सीखना होता है और जितना हम ज़्यादा सीखेंगे उतना बेहतर डिलीवर कर सकेंगे। तो आपके लिए ज़रूरी है कि कानून की आपको पे दस्तरस होनी चाहिए और इखलाक आपका बहुत ज़रूरी है। अगर आप सही फैसले करते हैं और इखलाक के साथ करते हैं तो यकीन जानिए आप बहुत बेहतरीन काम कर सकते हैं। इसी तरह मैंने जो वुमेन जजेस हैं उनके लिए एक जुडिशियल वुमेन कॉन्फ्रेंस का भी सारे इनेकाद करवाया ताकि उनके कॉन्फिडेंस में भी इजाफा हो, क्योंकि वो भी हमारे जुडिशियल सिस्टम का हिस्सा है। मैं इस मौके पर अपने हाई कोर्ट के जज साहबान का जिक्र करना ज़रूर मुनासिब समझूंगा कि उन्होंने भी आपकी तरह मेरी सपोर्ट की। जुडिशियल साइड पर भी माशाल्लाह उन्होंने बेहतरीन काम करके पेंडेंसी को कम किया और इसी तरह एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव मामलात में भी मेरा हाथ बटाया जिसकी वजह से हमने इस इंस्टीट्यूशन के लिए कुछ कर पाए। ये एक सिस्टम है, जो आता है वो चला जाता है। मैंने कोशिश की है अपने इस सिस्टम को बेहतर बनाने की, इंशाल्लाह ये आगे भी काम जारी रहेगा। तो मैं बहुत मशगूल हूँ आप सबका कि आपने मेरे लिए ये महफिल और ये प्रोग्राम बनाया। और मैं जाते जाते एक और बात करना मुनासिब समझता हूँ कि मैंने ज़िंदगी में कोशिश की है कि किसी का दिल ना दुखाऊं अपने कॉल और फेल से, कोशिश की है। ये आपकी नहीं बात, मैं आम पब्लिक की भी बात कर रहा हूँ, लेकिन इंसान खता का पुतला है। आज मैं ये बरमरा कह रहा हूँ कि अगर मेरे किसी एक्ट की वजह से किसी को कोई तकलीफ हो तो मैं उसके लिए माजरत चाहूँ। अल्लाह ताला आप सबको खुश रखे। इंशाल्लाह ज़िंदगी में कभी कभी मुलाकात भी रहेगी, बस कभी मैं याद आऊँ तो दुआ कर लीजिएगा, ये बड़ी बात है। मैं आखिर में एक बार फिर बहुत ही मशहूर हूँ सबका, थैंक यू सो मच, अल्लाह हाफिज़।
Thank you.
Honorable Mr. Justice Ate Mahmood, thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. Honorable Mr. Justice Muhammad Tariq Abbasi. Now I invite Rana Abdul Hafiz, district and again I invite Rana Masood Akhtar, district
चल रहा है, नहीं चल रहा है, क्या कर रहे हैं? पागल हो गए यार।